This is your mama's ashes. No, it's just an old pee bottle that I'm reusing.
Never quit, just continue, don't fall back. They gonna tell you you can't do it. I'm gonna tell you, you just do it.
Okay, you have to try this. It's crazy.
What?
I tried this and this is my new favorite thing. No? Yeah, you're laughing. But you won't be laughing soon. Listen. It keeps your lower back and scapula tight.
Or you know, even better thing. Use your fucking body.
No, you'll see. You do this. And then you tighten it. It's a scientific thing.
I don't eat Burger King. It's nasty.
No, but you can eat...
I always follow them to eat.
But you can eat burger-eating vagina.
I don't like Burger King. It's trashy. I'd rather eat McDonald's. No, McDonald's is fucking good.
McDonald's is trash.
I'd rather eat oatmeal before Burger King burger.
Yeah, but you are what you eat. And you're eating out the girls that eat Burger King.
That's true. So I get it. Yeah, that's true. That's always true.
Then first actual base thing, Ben. Burger King has better burgers, McDonald's has better fries.
But the thing is, the only good fries are when you buy it there, in the restaurant. But if you like buy it and go home with it, it's not nice anymore. It's like the 5 seconds warm from the fries.
Yeah, but no shit. But that applies to every food.
No, because
you can't say like,
still, oh, no, McDonald's fries is getting sloppy. But some fries are still stiff and.
Yeah, but it's like ordering like a steak or something and then saying, yeah.
No,
oh, but if you food. Take the steak home, it's not the same, it's not good anymore.
No, you can't take steak. Steak is always good.
Man, try this, hello?
No.
You'll like it. It's a life changer. I hope you die.
Oh.
Fucking ads.
Oh. Would you hear?
Oh, wait. Girl. What is this? McCrispy. McDonald's. Coincidence?
I don't think so.
That's kind of sussy, I think.
Let's swipe on Tinder.
Oh, Mr. Editor, please fucking adjust the angle if it's crooked. He doesn't do it. He just leaves if the camera's like this. He doesn't fix it post editing.
But that's
he leaves
you
it.
Only give him $5.
So what? $5 too much. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm not ready.
Yeah, but what? Not just ass. I
no,
need everything.
More for ass.
If we're only doing ass, I need to do arms too. After. Ass takes like 20 minutes.
That's why you have no ass. It's a dedication.
Interesting. Christina, he's stuttering like you when you speak English.
Yeah, it's normal.
Yeah, it's normal. Yeah.
You two are the same. They're roasting me. They're asking me if I'm gonna wear the same hoodie for the rest of my life. And the answer is yes.
Yeah.
I still haven't washed this one.
Yeah, it's kind of nasty.
No, feel it. It still has the.
No way.
Like fresh cotton.
I'm alright.
Motherfucker. I lost my charger. What are you doing? Like this?
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
I thought that was cheating, but it feels better.
No, it's better for the...
Because I always do this.
Yeah, but then it's more like stiff deadlift.
Yeah.
Or else you need to...
Oh, I thought we were doing stiff. I thought it was the same thing. If you want to, if you want to look at yourself.
Yeah, I
want to
look at myself. Meter.
Yeah. It's ironic that my underwear are longer.
Back hurting.
Huh?
It's your back hurting.
Yes. I don't know if I like this. kind of wacky.
But it's gonna be like more like stiff deadlift. It makes no sense when you're not going the whole way down with RDLs. Do you feel me?
Don't educate me.
Yeah.
Okay, what's wrong? What did I do wrong?
Because you're going down too much, and then you bend more of the knees than.
Yeah, but for hamstrings. I'm doing it for hamstrings. For these. Hamstrings.
Just like this, it's more on the hamstrings.
Yeah, but I'm trying to hit hamstrings and ass kick too.
Yeah, but. No.
Huh? What's with your fascination about touching me? Now watch and learn, okay? Oh, fuck!
I think you need to have your hands on the... more on the... no. Oh!
Ah, fucking hell! My dick, man!
What is...
Shut the fuck up, man! It's too high up. It is, I'm telling you. Now listen, I got this. I'm resting. Listen, maybe if you did half the intensity I did, you'd understand. Can I have some water, sir? I'm parched. There you are. I was joking, I don't want to. I'm parched, sir. I've been out in the field all day. Mm. Hell no.